Our body consists of 70% of water. Yes or no? And rain water responds well to scalar energy. Proven. Scalar energy can change and bonding and structuring of the water. It can also microcluster the water into smaller cluster. Let's look at this next picture. Now, this is what happened. When you put the water inside the flask, if you have not seen a quantum flask, that's the old model. This is the latest model. When the water, the normal water that comes from the pipe, the mineral water, the distilled water that you bought from the shop, they have about 50 to 20 molecules in one cluster. After you energize with scalar energy, it becomes smaller water cluster, between 3 to 5 molecules per cluster. Now with that smaller molecule or smaller cluster, you can get easily absorbed into your body cells. And in doing so, when you drink water, get absorbed into your cells, it helps to push out the toxin, all the poison, all through feces, sweat and urine. Just now we introduced you to Dr. Masaru Emoto. Our CEO, Mr. Paul Ting, go and visit him and ask him to use our Scala Energy product to test the water, see whether it makes any difference or not. Distilled water, before energizing, there is no form, no structure. After energizing with Scala Energy, test again, it looks hexagonal. It's a crystal that looks so beautiful. So the conclusion is, this water that we have been drinking for all the years from the tap, they are all called dead water. And this is called the living water. So you don't believe? Try to drink the water from the quantum flask and see if there is a difference. Let me tell you, radiation hurts. You look at this. It is an invisible silent killer. You know that we are surrounded by radiation? Yes, we are. You know that all these lights, fluorescent lights, all have radiation? You know, aircons, electrical items, cables running around the rooms, all has radiation. Electromagnetic radiation, or even electromagnetic field. So, ladies and gentlemen, I don't have to go into the details. This is an image, before using headphone, 15 minutes after using headphone. This is an experiment done by an Institute of Science in Israel. Now, we have one very powerful product called Quantum Shield that can enhance our biofield and protect us from radiation. Again, let's prove it to you.